Let's now turn the page, and we have the Philippine Star publication, and it features news that the Department of Health has announced that they're banning the use of vapes and e-cigarettes in public. Along with standard tobacco cigarettes, they'll now be prohibited in all public areas.